Hey, howdy, Platform Shop. Today I am going to use a Typeform survey and connect it with a Google Sheet to store the survey responses. And actually, as a creative up level, I'm going to use the survey responses as a lead magnet on one of our sites. So check this out. Here we are at typeform.com. It's a free website. It, of course, has a professional level. I've had really good functionality, really good. I've had a good experience using the free or base level tool to create nice, very professional looking surveys. And once you create a survey, you can follow the prompts up here to connect. Create is the area where you can build your survey using their nice drop-down work through. And here is the Connect tab, and then you can click the Google Sheet integration, which I've done here. I connected to my Google account, and then I decided to create a new Google Sheet, gave it a name, and we'll complete this integration. It's really amazing to have the results contained within Typeform, but then also automatically imported to your Google Sheet. I find that very, very helpful. You could share the sheet with other people who may need to see the responses, so you can automate that with Teams. And then, as I was saying, you can actually make a lead magnet. In this case, I'm surveying people about helpful websites and resources that they use in a particular niche. And then I'm sharing that information, which is valuable to anyone in the niche. So I'm making it clear to all those who take the survey that we'll share the responses publicly, and we're asking very basic questions. So here's our integration finishing up. Let's see if I can take a look really quick at the at my survey. Here it is. The free plan does not allow you to have a custom thank you page or thank you screen, which is really helpful. So this is the opening page. So you can see the workflow is really nice. This is my building zone here, and this is the live display. So I'm on slide one. If I click on it, then I can edit some of the attributes of that particular block. Call each question a block. So, or each slide. That one. There are, of course, different types of survey question elements. So, I'll change this one from a general short text to an actual website, since I'm asking for websites. How cool is that? They really thought through a lot. That's something required me. So, I can do the survey. See if our integration can. It's going really slow. But you get the gist. Here's my survey. Thank you. So I just completed my own form. I'm waiting on this integration, but when it completes, we'll finish. Thanks so much for watching Typeform Shop. We'd really appreciate it if you would like and share. Thanks so much. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Bye.